Welcome to our Shopify tutorials. Today we will learn how to create a draft order using Postman in Shopify API. The draft order is a draft version of an order that the owner can create when the customer wants to buy some products, but they don't pay yet. The draft order is an order you create for your customer instead of creating it by themselves. Now, let's explore the video to know how to create a draft order using Postman in Shopify API. The process of creating a draft order using Postman in Shopify API includes three steps. Step 1, generate API credentials from Shopify admin. Step 2, create a draft order with only a product variant ID using Postman. Step 3, verify the result. Now, take the first step. Generate API credentials from Shopify admin. You can watch this video to learn how to access Shopify API. In this case, you need to assign the draft order scope to the admin API scopes. Go to the admin, click Add. Choose to develop apps for your store. Then click on the app you just created. Click Configuration. Click Edit the Admin API Integration. Select the Draft Order Scopes. And click Save. After generating API credentials from Shopify Admin, let's go to the Draft Order. In the Admin Dashboard, choose Orders, then click on Drafts. As you can see, there is no draft order created today. Now, take the second step, create a draft order with only a product variant ID using Postman. Before creating a draft order, we will determine the product variant ID that we want to create a draft order. In the admin dashboard, choose products. Search Behixa T-shirt 2021 new version 01 product. Then scroll to the variant area and choose the yellow variant. Finally, select the ID of the product variant in the URL. Now, we are already creating a draft order. Go to the Postman, create a new post with this endpoint. In the body section, enter code. I will leave the code in the description. Then click Send. The API will return the data like this. Now let's check the result in the admin dashboard. In the admin dashboard, choose Orders, then click on Drafts. As you can see, the draft order has been created successfully. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Shopify API. If you have any suggestions or questions, give us in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Behixa, connecting applications, automating processes.